Also new tonight, we're learning more about a fire that took place in Cane Bay. It damaged two homes. This is a picture of a garbage truck that caught fire along Silent Bluff Road this afternoon. Whitesville fire crews say two homes received damage because the fire was so close, but it wasn't significant. No one was hurt, but two vehicles were total losses.